This is fantastic! Wow, chicken!
Okay!
Wait, where is that noise coming from?
Huh? What are these guys doing over here? It looks like they're having some sort of movie night.
Callie, come and check this out.
Okay, Stevie, I'm coming over right now. What are you two doing? What the heck is this thing down here?
Callie, look at Stevie's new TV.
Whoa, it's so cool.
Stevie, show Callie.
Wait, is that it?
No, it usually works.
Wait, what? You mean it's flipping broken? Oh, well, maybe next time it'll work. Anyway, guys, I'll see you later.
Wait, what?
Callie, it's working.
What the heck? It is? I gotta see. Let me see.
CV, what are you talking about? The screen is literally just multicolors.
You're crazy. You're such a dum-dum. Are you kidding me? This stupid thing's broke again. Ah, what the heck? What a stupid flipping TV. I can't believe you bought a broken TV. What the heck is wrong with you guys? These two are such dum-dums pretending they can see something on their TV.
Oh my goodness, Callie, look. Look, Callie, hurry.
Wait, it's playing something again. Oh, let me see. Guys, move out of the way. I've got to see this. Huh? Where is it?
Wait, guys. What the heck is wrong with this stupid TV? Wait a minute. I think this TV doesn't like me. Maybe if I just sneak over, then it might. Ha! What? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, I'm going home now, TV. Ha! What? Why would it work? Okay, well, TV, I'm going home now. Don't worry. Don't mind me. Ha! Okay, it's still broken. Oh my goodness. Why won't this stupid flippin' TV work? Wait, what? Are you kidding me?
Oh my goodness, look!
Okay, I'm looking. Ha!
Are you actually kidding? This stupid thing is broken! Wait, what? This thing actually works? It was at this moment I finally had found the one thing that truly made me happy. And I was never going to let it leave my grasp ever again. Beta TV, you're coming home with me!
Oh, jeez.
You broke it, Callie.
I did. I'm so sorry. I know I stepped on it. I didn't mean to. Oh my goodness. It's actually broken. Wait, is that my grandma calling me? Guys, I just gotta head out of here real quick. I'm just gonna sneak off at... Oh, jeez.
Stop.
Can I help you, news dev? Is there something I can help you with?
Turn around.
Okay, I turn around. What's the matter?
Okay, give money.
Wait, what? What do you mean, give money? What are you talking about, you dum-dum?
We need to fix TV.
There's only one problem with that.
I don't have any money. I'm brokest.
Then sell your merch.
I kind of don't have any merchandise left. And I spent all the money on this incredibly handsome face. Oh, jeez. This is super awkward. Then sell your super, super happy face. Okay, I'll go sell it right now. Just don't follow me, okay? Just don't follow me. I'm just going to sell it right now. Okay, oh, no! Okay, I'm going. I'm literally going to sell it right this second, okay? Oh, jeez, guys, this is so awkward. Oh, jeez, she followed me. Wait, where did that guy go that said he was gonna buy it? Oh, wait a minute. I think he's just around the back here. Jeez, guys, I gotta get away from this flipping rat before it's too late. Oh, my goodness, okay. What the heck do I do? I broke our TV, and now TV's upset, and NewsDev is mad. Oh, jeez, I'm getting chased. Why do bad things always happen to me? Oh, my goodness, I know exactly where I need to go. There's only one place I need to go when I need to do some thinking, and that is my thinking tree. Okay, the coast is clear, and I can finally do some thinking. Guys, I need to make money quick. How the heck can I make money? I need to somehow fund a new TV for CV because I broke her last beta TV. Wait, that's it. All I have to do is rename one of my pets to beta TV and you have no idea. This one. Perfect. And here it is. Oh, hey, news dev. Oh, see, I popped to the store and I bought a new beta TV. CCV, I got you a new TV. I'm so flipping nice. I know, you don't have to say anything. You really don't. See, she's all happy. Look, I'm going to trade it to you right now. But don't plug it in straight away because it's brand new. Oh, jeez, what? She just said, wait, what? You never had a TV this big before? I'm so confused. What is the matter? This is what I always wanted. Oh, perfect. Oh, jeez, for a second then I thought she found out it wasn't it. Look, it has the antenna on the top. It has, you know, buttons on the back, the blue buttons to change the channel, and even a plug hanging out the back of its butt. I mean, at the back of the TV. Okay, let me see if it works. Hang on a minute. not yet, news dev. This is a brand new present, okay? I'm just gonna trade this to CV because she can't try it out unless she has it herself. So I'm just gonna give it to her. She's saying, let's have a movie night. Oh, geez. There we go, CV. There it is. The beautiful brand new beta TV. And this is all for you. She's blessing ready. Okay, confirm. And there we go. Yeah, watch a movie with us. Guys, I don't have time to watch a flipping movie with you guys. I have to go and do something really important. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Have fun at the movie night. See you later, dum-dums. Oh, geez, guys. I literally just narrowly escaped. Oh, geez. What's the matter, news dev? Where am I going? I gotta go to my grandma's house. She's really sick, and she asked me to be there right now. So I'm gonna go right now. See you later, news dev. Oh, geez. Oh, my... Wait, why does this girl keep asking so many questions, you little grass? You're gonna get me in trouble. I will call your grandma. Oh, no need to do that. Oh, look. Look over there, news dev. She's got a brand new Bates TV. Go check it out with her. I've got to go see my grandma. It's really important. You rang my grandma? Yeah, look, news. CV said come. Go look. There's the Bates TV. Go watch. Oh, grandma, is that you on the phone? Hello. Oh, yeah, it's me, Cali Killamore. I'm coming right now to go see you. No, news dev, you can stay here. Yeah, you stay here with CV. Now, look. They're going to watch a movie right now. These dum-dums have no idea that when they try and use that beta TV, the fake beta TV, it's not gonna work. It might meow a little bit, but that is about it. Look, guys, it says, wait, meow, it's not working. Oh, jeez, this is so embarrassing. These dum-dums just got pranked. Look, she's saying it's broken. Oh, my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna hide over here where they'll never find me. And at least I can peek over the top if I need to see if they come here. Oh, jeez, this is bad news. Ah, Callie, we're coming for you now. Oh, my goodness, no. What should I do? Should I just hide over here? I think I should. We're gonna steal your pets? Oh, jeez. Oh, no, CV's angry. There's nothing worse than when CV gets angry. Guys, look, there she is. Run. Run quick before CV gets here. Oh, my goodness, if CV gets here right now, I'm in big trouble. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, it was her. It was CV. Oh, my goodness, I know what to do. I need to hide around here. They'll never find me around the back. Oh, hey, news. Oh, wait, news? Ah, what the heck? Get away from me, you flipping dum-dum. She said you were gonna get a spanking. Oh, my goodness, I don't want a spanking. I just wanna, you know, I just want some new merchandise, which you can get in my group shop right now. Go buy it right now, you dum-dums. Wait, what's this? I called your mom? Anyone but my mom. I hope you're kidding me right now, CV. This better be some sort of prank. Hey, CV. Hey, news dev. This is kind of awkward. Give us your pets now. No, get away, you flipping pet digger. All you ever want is my pets. Steals? Oh, oh. Okay, she literally just took all of my pets. What the heck? As for you, CV, I'm sorry, okay? I'm so sorry. Don't tell my mom. I know this isn't a real beta TV, but I kind of don't have one, and I didn't know how to replace it. They're super expensive and super rare, and I can't afford it. Ow! Why the heck do you always kick me for, news dev? You're such a bully. Huh?
Callie, your mom called and she wants her pants back.
Wait, what did you just say to me? What the heck did you just say to me, you little rat? Did you just say, my mom wants her pants back? How the heck did she know that these are my mom's pants? So what I borrow my mom's pants? What are you bullying me for, you dumb-dumb? Hey, it's not embarrassing, okay? I didn't have any pants. They was in the wash, and I thought this looked kind of cute, you know? I felt like going bananas today.
I got a cute dress in my closet I will go get for you.
No, I don't want a dress. I'm not a baby, okay? I'm not a girl. Oh, wait, Newstep's got a surprise for me. I'm so excited. She said, close your eyes. I have a surprise for you, okay? 3, 2, 1, my eyes are closed. Okay, guys, am I allowed to open my eyes yet? Open your eyes. Okay. Wait, what? Where's my merchandise gone? Why is everybody laughing? What are they laughing at? What is so funny? News dev, what did you do? Wait, this guy's laughing. My dress looks good on you. What are you talking about? Oh, my flipping goodness. What have you done? What did you do to me? I look like a flipping Randy. Oh, the shoes. The shoes are gonna go. They're all too much. So pretty. Oh. Oh, this is my song. Wait, one more thing, Callie. What? What could it possibly be? I need to get out of this dress. Okay, one more time. But if you prank me, news dev, there's gonna be a problem, right? 3, 2, 1. I'm closing my eyes. Can I open them yet? Okay, I can open my eyes. Wait, what did that just say? Takes pics? You didn't. Wait, she's trading the pictures with Rami Dino right now. I think she just gave them to Rami. You did not just tell him to give them out. You definitely didn't tell him to give them out, did you? Oh my goodness, this is so embarrassing. Bye! Yes, guys! What is she doing? That is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Oh, no, she didn't. Goodbye!